Well, he failed to get it away properly. And attempting the through ball. He just needs to keep a cool head. Surely. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and the movement is so good that they end up with a 2v1 against the goalkeeper, who was completely exposed. Great play, but poor defending.
And away they go again. What effect will that goal have on Chelsea? We're going to find out.